The government's mobile payment system, ZeroPay, will be available to use at over 43,000 convenience stores across Korea starting tomorrow. The service will also be improved to allow easier payment using QR codes. Stores can also benefit from a 0% commission rate, and consumers can enjoy tax deductions of 40%.